Welcome back to the adventure. Today we're installing the Kernel Extender for Windows 98. The Kernel Extender is a compatibility layer that allows running programs from Windows 2000 and XP on Windows 98. To get started, we need to open a browser, and with your search engine of choice, search for KernelEx. The top result for SourceForge is the first one we want. Click the Download tab at the top of the page. From this page, click the green Download button. What we get is an executable installer package for the Kernel Extender. Next, we need to go back to our search results page and find the Kernel Extender updates from Retro System Revival. Scroll down the page and click on the spinning globe under Download Now. This will take us to Mega to download the file. What we get is a compressed file containing the updated files for the Kernel Extender. I recommend decompressing the files before transferring them to the Windows 98 system. My preferred method is to create an ISO disk image containing the files I want to transfer. Back on our Windows 98 system, we want to launch the installer for the Kernel Extender. Click the Next button, then the I Agree button, and the Install button. If you get this prompt like I did, click Yes. And click Yes for the following dialog box as well. We can leave the option selected to enable the Kernel Extender for all applications, and click Next. Then we can click Finish to restart the computer. After the reboot, we get this message that the Kernel Extender installed successfully. Now for the updates. Decompress the file if you haven't already, and copy it over to a folder on the desktop. Rename the folder to KernelEx. Now we need to restart the system in DOS mode. From the prompt, we need to copy the files from the desktop over to Windows/KernelEx. If you are prompted to replace any files, you can select all. Back at the prompt, we can type exit, and that will restart the system back into Windows. So how do we use the Kernel Extender? For demonstration, we can browse this disk image I created, and we can right-click on the installer package for Firefox 10. Click Properties from the context menu. In the Properties window, we now have a tab for KernelEx. Give that a click. And we have some options that are not terribly different from the compatibility settings in modern versions of Windows. If we click the pull-down menu, we have options to set what version of Windows we want to run the program under. Some files, like this one, are already set correctly. Others, you have to adjust the setting manually. On the topic of compatibility, our friends over at the MSFN forums maintain a list of the last version of software that runs on Windows 98, as well as a compatibility list for the Kernel Extender. That's it for installing the Kernel Extender for Windows 98. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.